Welcome back. In today's lesson, we're diving into the basics of testing electrical and electronic circuits using a digital multimeter. I'll show you how to measure voltage, continuity, resistance, and diagnose common faults, step by step and in the safest way possible. If you're new here, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Your support helps us create more tutorials just like this. All right, let's get started.